kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
Nissan Kicks bookings open now.
U Menteri Rangba Kajala Ukonrad Kongkal Sangma haga khat new trek mentau banai no pra arja ka khandai ula pensai ba ka jing penjari hukum jong ka sarkar jela ban khang ya ka jing penankam ya ki mobile internet haga ni ka jela kalong banyada ya ka jing pensapriang ki reu shim kabu ya ki khobor lamler ki bala ban kata ya ka songsok songsan haga jela na ka da ko ji ki persa ya ka citizenship amendment act 2019.
I know it's causing a lot of inconvenience to the people and it's something that we do not want to do, but based on the situation overall and law and order being a priority for the state, I know it's inconvenience being caused, but I request that people to please bear with us so that we can ensure that overall law and order remains safe. People will comment and people will say what they have to say, but my important and most important my view and my most important point has always been that in any eventuality we want to ensure that the people's lives are safe, and that is the priority for us. When this in the earlier also when there was situation, and this time also when there was situation, our police exercised maximum restraint. There was a lot of pushing and a lot of issues that came up, but yet the police did a tremendous job and ensured that no serious massive injuries were there and no lives were lost. And I think that is a priority, and I think in order to achieve those goals, keeping that as our priority, if steps have to be taken, we will take necessary steps to ensure that people's lives are safe.